Week 5, exam number 1, Vixter's test.
Red heel. Almost didn't make that one. Red heel. Oh, very good. Very good. Red heel.
We'll go do our sit stays.
Yeah. Sure hope that's our 3 minutes, but it may be 2.5, so I'll give it another 30 seconds because I need to do a 3 minute sit stay. Step on their tail.
now. Right heel.
Position it, I'm too close to the bush. Birds. She's such a birdie dog. Good. Sit stay. I want to do a 1 minute sit stay. Step on the dog's tail. Right here. You gotta do two. two downs. Another down. Red down. Set. Stay. So it's not that she's perfectly healing. We've lost 3 weeks with the injury to the cruciate ligament. But we got caught up. It's not perfect, but the point of the exam is she working for me and with me? Is she reading my mechanics? Yes. And do I know what to do to help her? Yes, I do. So this is a pass, and it's a very good week 5, exam number 1, Bickster's test. It's a precursor to doing the infamous week 5 exam number 2, the string test, where we attach the snap bolt to a regular piece of thread that's looped around the ring so that the snap bolt is not attached to the leash, it's attached to the thread. And that'll be the next test. That's a precursor to see, is she ready to do off leash? If she can read me, she's working for me and with me, she's ready to go off. So I think we're seeing a pretty good little dog who's done amazingly well considering how far behind she was with the rest of her class. Given the injury and 3 weeks of being out and not being able to do a whole lot of anything. Just so, alright, so she did well. I'm going to do a return here. Red heel. Yes. Okay. Hold mechanics. Good girl. Red heel.
Put her into a down.
Red down.
Yes.
Stay. The end. I'm happy with what I see. We worked our butt off to try and get to this point, and she succeeded. I'm really happy with this little dog. I hope you guys enjoy this exam and what it took to get this little dog to this point. She did well.